Here are some Appalachian superstitions surrounding death. In Appalachia, bodies were supposed to be buried before Sunday. To not do so would mean another death in the house would occur that year. The body was not to be taken out of the house head first, otherwise their spirit would linger. On the way to the grave, never pass over running water. Never let it rain into an empty grave. Don't allow the gravedigger's shovels to hit each other during the digging of the grave. If they do, another death is coming.